And good morning again. It's 7:09 now. The largest children's playground in the city of Cincinnati is under construction right now.
And it's being built by hundreds of volunteers. And 12 News reporter Chris Baylish joins us live with the story. Hi, Chris.
Hey, good morning, Cammie. This is really a community effort spearheaded by the Cincinnati Recreation Commission. And all the work is being done by volunteers.